Alright, welcome back guys to another video. Today we're going to be making one of these grubs. A little sort of witchy type grub. Very cartoony. Big grin, lips and that on it. It's a deep diver. It'll probably dive about 4 plus metres. Yes, so I think you're going to like that. We've got some really cool ones coming up too. Like this worm will be in the next video. Very cool little worm, sort of like a froggy type head, but another deep diver. We've got a shallow diver, a seahorse, something a bit different. There'll be a fair bit of carving in that one. Little shark, sort of simple, but we'll have all the fins and everything. Diver. Yeah, so stick around, subscribe and all that. First, we'll get into this grub. Cheers. Enjoy. Okay, we have all the side profile cut out, and now we just need to draw on the top profile and we'll start carving. Okay, I've wiped some of this dust away. mark out the eyes, drill that out, draw some more lines, and keep carving. Alright, we got this all carved out roughly now, and we'll change over a bit and start doing the details. We'll be right back. Alright then, I've got it all carved out now for all the sanding, and we'll start with some 80 grit. Almost done with the 80 grit. Now I'm just going to mark out and drill out the hook hanger holes and continue sanding. It's getting painted. Thank you. So that's about it on this one, guys. This is part of a set, so there'll be this guy, the grub, and a worm lure, which we'll be doing in next week's video, and we'll put the set together then and show it all together as one piece. So make sure you tune in. Cheers all, here's some final shots.